Coming up, we look at updates to the security and compliance portal in Office 365, specifically advanced data governance. I'm going to show you advances in knowing and classifying your data. Cloud intelligence for proactive policy recommendations based on your criteria. Data retention to determine the high-value data to keep and the obsolete data you can confidently delete. And finally, default alerts that ensure good governance on your behalf. As data in your organization continues to grow at an exponential rate, much of it in an unstructured manner, we want to give you confidence in understanding and knowing that data so you can determine the right actions for your organization. This all comes together with advanced data governance in the Security and Compliance Center in Office 365. Whether you're new to data management or an expert, our focus is on simplifying the experience while maintaining the granularity of controls that you need for advanced governance if you are a records or compliance officer. In this example of a healthcare company, you'll notice immediately that I get a comparative view of my data management practices compared to others in my industry. The system is also able to make specific recommendations relative to the data in my tenant and specific regulatory policies for my industry that Office 365 detects I have not yet deployed. Behind the scenes, Office 365 is able to recognize different document types, allowing the system to quickly analyze data within my tenant and make recommendations on my behalf. While this view is determining the data already within Office 365, we are making it easier for you to know and classify all of your organization's data, including non-Microsoft data that you bring to the service. This starts with analyzing your data when you bring it to the cloud, and then becomes a question of filtering or importing what you don't need in Office 365 using criteria like user, age, and data type. Once the data is in, we're also allowing for more advanced management so you can easily determine what data you'd like to preserve and protect. Coming back to our dashboard, I can see a tax records recommendation, and I'm going to create a policy. Here, I want to customize this policy, so I choose to go to the retention dashboard. Here, I create a policy by giving it a friendly name. And I can now choose what locations across Office 365 I want that policy to apply to. I can choose any workload within the service or third-party data types. For our example, I'm going to choose to apply the policy to all locations. I can then choose how long I want to preserve the content or when I want to delete it. I can also specify additional options, like publishing labels to allow people to manually apply tags, to apply retention on content that will match a keyword query, or to apply it on content that matches a sensitive information type. I can also upload my own document fingerprints to apply policies to those specific subsets of data. For this example, I'm going to choose a sensitive information type. Since I'm a healthcare organization, I'm going to choose a medical or healthcare template. Here I choose the UK Access to Medical Reports Act. All the data within my tenant that matches the UK Access to Medical Reports Act will now have this retention policy applied to it. So these are the templates we've built into Office 365, and you can also select your custom digital fingerprints or document types that you've previously identified as important to you. And now if you want to review a subset of content at a more granular level, such that a business leader or a supervisory reviewer can manually evaluate that content, you can create a supervisory review rule in the Security and Compliance Center and delegate a reviewer who will tag that content in Outlook or OWA. Now I'm going to show you built-in default system alerts that leverage cloud intelligence to enable good governance. Here we have alerts if you have an unusual volume of file downloads, file deletions, or file preservations and modifications. In this way, the system lets you know without any configuration on your behalf when there is anomalous governance as compared to your regular usage of the service. These are just some of the updates to advanced data governance in Office 365. We will continue to invest in giving you a rich window into your data and guidance on how to govern it according to industry regulations, like the EU's General Data Protection Regulation, GDPR, for example. There's much more to come, including governance-enhanced machine learning, which will allow you to mark a small subset of data and extrapolate it to a much larger set, and then set policies to take action. To learn more and try these for yourself, please sign up for an Office 365 E5 preview. Thanks for watching.